See, mom wanted me to make a movie for you guys about the baby. But since she's not working the camera, I have to do it. So, this movie you're gonna see is a bunch of stuff that me and Mrs. Giuliani took of the baby swimming and doing different things, and a few shots of me in between in the house and things. Mostly, you're gonna see this thing right here. Say, fuck.
Say hello.
Yeah, boo. But for right now, I think we should show you the house and the way it looks, because since she came, she's freaking happy.
Wait.
But she don't know what's going on, so.
Okay, here's your grand tour. Here, we're starting off in my room here because this is where the camera was and I decided to start here, so. It's kind of normal. Got a new bed. A couple different new things. There's my board. And the rest of my great room. Really exciting, eh? There's my feet. But now, off to different places. Make a left. Because up here, Ma won't let me go this way, so I'll go back this way, because you have to see the new addition. There's Mom. This is the baby's room. Really exciting. If you're getting dizzy, it's because of the walls.
Well, but they didn't see it, so show it to them.
Okay, I'll show it to them. And there's a baby around here somewhere.
No, she's in our room.
Oh, never mind. I'm gonna decorate. Make another right over to the big huge bedroom of the house now, which should rightfully be mine. I have more junk than they do. Kind of bare if you ask me. There's the baby. Yeah,
put pressure on that young quarterback Jack Trudeau. Make mistakes early and get him very anxious and nervous.
Well, I think what the Browns really have to do is stop Dickerson. He is one of the greatest runners of our time. But I think we have the defense to stop him.
Let's go find my mother. She's running away from the camera. There's Mom. There's her bathroom. There's me. There's Mom's head. You stand up right in front of the camera, Mom. This is a place you will see later, filled with water and a little thing that moves around. Try and guess what that is. Now I think we'll focus on the stuff that I'm supposed to do. This is her. Or as she'd look up. Bye-bye. Well, Mom's busy. She told me to get out of her face, so I guess I gotta tape her for a while. There she is. See, for some people who don't associate with us anymore, this is what she looks like. And if you face the challenge of running a growing business, Inks the magazine for you. Look at me.
What takes smarts is creating something out of nothing. Inks seeks out the innovators, the men and women with ambition and vision.
Alycia.
Who revel in the excitement of growing a company.
Alycia.
Entrepreneurs and managers with a willingness to share what they know, so you find out how others deal with the kinds of problems you face. Motivating your people, finding capital.
Alycia.
Control as your company grows, and more.
I think it's important.
important.
This is what she does, bigger, and she has nothing to do.
Make sure we also get better. Every time we double the business,
is there anything else for her to do?
Gee, I've never played in this league before. Each monthly issue of Inc. is loaded with problem-solving, how-to information,
exciting,
plus timely, fast-paced business news, facts, speech.
And if your whistles weak, yell.
Jiminy Cricket?
Right. Take the straight, narrow path. Ooh. If you start to slide, a little whistle. Give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide. May you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong. Give a little whistle.
Ooh.
Give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. Not just a little squeal. Pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, yell.
Jiminy Cricket.
Right. Take a straight, narrow path. And if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide.
Kenny.
Bye-bye.
Say bye.